Good afternoon tonight. In the national news, towns painted white as the state shivers through its first day of winter. We'll show you the biggest snowfalls. Massive shake-up. Anthony Albanese's new front bench is sworn in with a record number of women on board. The shock advice from energy companies telling their own customers to shop around or face unaffordable hikes. And bystanders forced to duck for cover as bullets ring out across a service station. That's tonight at 6:30.